Welcome to our Techverse channel, where we showcase the latest products from the world of technology. Today, we're going to show you the world's most expensive virtual and augmented reality device, Varjo XR3, which costs 9,800 euros, which is as much as many city cars. This is also almost twice as much as you will have to pay for the latest VR and AR glasses from Apple, the Vision Pro. Is the Varjo XR3, one of the world's most expensive models of mixed reality goggles today, also the best hardware for virtual or augmented reality? In addition to answering this question, you will also learn from our review, why are these goggles so expensive? What image quality does this equipment offer? And we will compare this goggles to the most popular VR model Quest 2. We will tell you what is needed to run them and evaluate how to use them. We will also answer the questions. What can the Varjo XR3 be used for? What applications are available for it? And is it hardware for playing VR games? Without further ado, let's get started. The Varjo XR3 is a device from Finnish manufacturer Varjo, famous for its high-quality virtual reality equipment. XR stands for extended reality, or mixed reality, which means that the Varjo XR3 allows you to experience both virtual and augmented reality. The number 3 indicates that this is the third generation of this equipment. In addition to the XR3 model, Varjo has also released a VR3 headset that is designed exclusively for virtual reality. Like the previous XR3 and VR3 models, it stands out for its very high price, costing between 8,000 and 10,000 euros. Are you wondering why this equipment is so terribly expensive? The reason is simple: high-quality components and advanced technologies. Varjo XR3 offers the world's best image quality in VR, AR, and XR. The Finnish company has managed to create glasses that display digital images in photorealistic quality, which means that the image displayed in this equipment is so realistic that our eye can't tell the difference between a digital object and a physical one. This makes the virtual world seem as real as reality. We have to admit that the effect is amazing. To be able to achieve photorealistic image quality, the Varjo XR3 is literally stuffed with the latest technologies. Inside these glasses are two screens. In the center is mounted a UOLED screen with a resolution of 1920 by 1920 pixels and a value of 70 ppd. Pixel per degree, the number of pixels per degree of our vision. For comparison, the human eye sees up to 60 ppd. It is worth mentioning here that the human eye sees best in the central part of its field of vision, while in the other side areas the acuity of our vision deteriorates. That is, in the central part we see 60 ppd, while in the rest of our vision we see a little worse. Based on this knowledge, Varjo mounted a UOLED screen in the center of the device with a very high value of as much as 70 ppd, while the sides display images on LCD screens with a resolution of 2880 by 2720 pixels with a value of 30 ppd. This effect is supported by a wide field of view, 115 degrees, and a high refresh rate of 90 Hz. Thanks to this, the image displayed in the goggles is indistinguishable from reality. For unbelievers, we show how Half-Life Alyx, the most popular VR game fired up on the Varjo XR3, looks compared to the image on the Quest 3. In order to enjoy the amazing image quality and smoothness that the Varjo XR3 offers, we need powerful computing power. The Finnish manufacturer has decided that the glasses will use the power of a computer instead of relying on its own processor. What does this mean for the user? In order to take full advantage of the Varjo XR3's capabilities, we must have a powerful computer to which the headset will be connected throughout their use. The glasses have the ability to display augmented reality and pass-through mode in color, thanks to the use of two cameras each with a resolution of 12 megapixels. Together with the LiDAR scanner mounted inside the glasses, they are able to scan the location you are in and place virtual objects in it in a precise and accurate manner. Virtual objects can be assigned to a specific physical location, making them visible to other devices like tablets, laptops, and AR glasses. Varjo XR3 allows you to seamlessly transition from augmented to virtual reality and vice versa, which gives you the feeling of being in a real mixed reality. In addition, we have here such functionalities as eye movement tracking and hand movements, which means that we don't need to use any controllers to operate Varjo. Yes, you heard right. There is no need to learn how to use a pad or any other controller. Just use your own hands, and the world of mixed reality is open to us. The eye tracking function is key here. It allows us to display the image in the highest quality only where we currently focus our gaze. This maximizes the efficiency of using the computing power of our computer. An important aspect worth noting is the weight of the device. With the addition of more advanced components, it was inevitable to increase the weight and size of the equipment. The Varjo XR3 weighs close to 1 kilogram and is quite sizable, even if we compare it to other VR devices, which are generally not small. They are larger and heavier than models such as Quest 2, Valve Index, or HoloLens 2. Nonetheless, the makers of Varjo took care of the user's comfort, using a 3-point strap that allows the glasses to be easily adjusted to our head. Thanks to the use of top-quality materials, the use of these mixed reality glasses is comfortable. We can wear them easily during a 1 or 2 hour session, but with extended use of more than 2 hours, we begin to feel their weight and the heat they generate. In addition to the device, the set includes in the boxes such items as 2 USB cables, 2 DisplayPort cables, a 10-meter USB cable, 2 adapters, 2 power supplies, 3 replacement caps for the device. In addition, we can also buy base stations from HTC or Valve if we want to use the option of tracking movements and positions with an external tracking system. As we mentioned earlier, Varjo has a motion tracking system built into its glasses. Also, it is not necessary to have external base stations. The tracking system built into the glasses works very well, even though it is still labeled as a beta version. We recommend its use instead of using base stations from HTC or Valve. During our tests, these external base stations did not improve tracking accuracy while they caused problems when setting up and then using the hardware. In the box, you will not find controllers because, as we mentioned, they are not needed. However, if you prefer such a way of moving in virtual reality, there is an option to connect controllers from HTC or Valve. Their usefulness depends largely on the type of applications we will use. However, if you are not a fierce fan of pads, then we recommend using your own hands. This is a much more practical way. We are also relieved of the need to charge controllers. What is needed to use Varjo XR3? To run Varjo, you will need a computer with high technical specifications. In the description of the video, you will find a link to the minimum requirements for desktop and laptop computers. We conducted our tests on a Dell Alienware R14 desktop computer. Equipped with an i7 processor, 32 GB of RAM, and a GeForce RTX 3070 graphics card. Everything worked flawlessly, and we did not encounter any performance problems while testing the 9 applications provided by Varjo. Therefore, in good conscience, we can recommend this model for individuals and companies looking for Varjo-compatible PC hardware at a reasonable price. In addition to purchasing the computer, it is also necessary to purchase an annual license to use Varjo XR3. The cost of the license is almost 1,500 euros. The license is necessary to be able to run and use the Varjo device. However, if you represent an educational institution, you can apply for a free license for educational purposes. We bought the Varjo, the hardware, the license, and additional accessories. What's next? How do we get these most expensive glasses in the world up and running? The first step is to connect all the required cables to the hub, which we then connect to the hardware. Next, we create an account on the Varjo website and download the Varjo base application, which will allow us to control the glasses with the computer. After installing the application, we follow the next steps, which may include updating the graphics card drivers. If we plan to use an external SteamVR tracking system and have base stations, we will be prompted to download Steam and SteamVR and then configure the SteamVR tracking system. However, this step is not mandatory, and we can skip it if we intend to use only the built-in Varjo tracking system. At the end, we will receive a message that we can already start using this amazing device. What can we use the Varjo XR3 for? It is primarily designed for companies and research institutions. Its biggest advantage is its photorealistic image quality, making it ideal for creating virtual environments that are as close to reality as possible. This is crucial for training and coaching in places such as factories, the military, or power plants. It is also perfect for aviation and car simulators. Varjo XR3 is also used in the design process, for example, when creating and visualizing new models of cars, airplanes, or boats by major corporations such as Airbus and Volvo. We can download sample applications created by these companies and made available for free on the Varjo portal, which show the cabin of an Airbus plane or Volvo car. This device is also used in the real estate industry, where it is used to design, build, and sell properties. A free app from Varjo allows us to take a virtual tour of a Scandinavian-style apartment. The medical sector and hospitals are testing the Varjo XR-3 to conduct medical research and train doctors. The device is also being used by scientific institutions, such as universities and laboratories, to conduct research in virtual, augmented, and mixed reality. Is it possible to play VR games on it? Yes, it is possible. Although the Varjo XR-3 is not a device aimed at gamers, thanks to the Steam VR system, we can download and enjoy VR games available on this platform. We can run titles such as Half-Life Alyx or Asgard Wrath and enjoy the amazing graphics that the Varjo XR-3 offers. Keep in mind, however, that we will need base stations to do this. Besides, Varjo does not have its own app store, so we are limited to the Steam platform. It's also worth noting that not all games from Steam will run without problems on Varjo. Although the hardware more than meets the technical requirements of every game available there, some applications may not support it, which can lead to unexpected errors. We can also try to play PC games such as the latest Diablo 4, but we will only display them on the large 2D screen in our virtual room at Varjo. We can't experience Diablo 4 in full virtual reality because this game doesn't have a VR mode. Therefore, it is still better and more convenient to play PC games without VR mode, such as Diablo 4, on traditional computers or laptops. In conclusion, this is not a headset aimed at gamers only for businesses. If we absolutely insist, we will use it to play selected titles, but do not expect that game developers will keep it in mind when publishing new VR games. For this purpose, we recommend using other VR glasses. We talked about them in previous videos on our channel. Varjo XR3 is certainly the best mixed reality device in the world today. For both virtual and augmented reality, they offer the best image quality, and the experience itself is smooth and stands at the highest level. It's no wonder it's the equipment of choice for companies that are looking for top-quality VR and AR equipment. Triumphant this year, a new headset from Apple called Vision Pro is a worthy rival for it. Convenience in use, access to a wide ecosystem of iOS apps, and a lower price puts the Vision Pro as the favorite in this duel. We compared in one of the materials whether it will be able to beat the Varjo XR3 in terms of image quality. Certainly, however, Varjo is not on the losing end and has a chance to compete for the wallets of the richest and largest companies. If you are a fan of virtual reality, interested in new technologies, or want to learn how to use them in your business, we invite you to watch other videos on our channel. Write a comment below this video what next hardware or app we should test in our upcoming videos. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, like the video, or share it with your friends. Thank you for all the expressions of support, and we invite you to continue supporting our channel.